2 weeks after its maiden voyage, a Bayside shuttle business is scuttled by council fees.
We've got over 20 crew who all their jobs are now in jeopardy.
Ethan Brace is one of them, ferrying tourists from Manly Harbour and Hamilton to North Stradbroke Island.
It just seems like we're not welcome and we're being pushed out by the bigger competitors.
And surprise costs. Redland City Council suddenly increasing permit fees from $1,000 to more than $78,000 a year for the use of the island's public jetties.
It's extremely frustrating, especially when there is an outcry for Queensland tourism to pick up its game a bit.
Manly businesses are frustrated too.
It is a ridiculous amount of money. $78,000 for what? It's the other end of Stradie as well that could use the visitors.
But with limited transport options for tourists, island venues like the Little Ship Club struggle to stay afloat.
We need more visitors to the island and we need to make it easier for that to happen. If we want to support tourism, we need to find a way to make it more affordable.
Redlands Council wouldn't comment on camera today, but did provide a statement claiming the fees mean ratepayers wouldn't have to foot the bill for jetty maintenance.
Calling on the state government to offer permits as an option.
We're happy to, of course, look at that, but councils have to do their bit too.
To give businesses and the island the boost they need. Rachel Baxter, 7 News.